We've seen many, many kittens do something similar, but never a dog. I guess it was very warm when I opened it.